Did you know? In 1910, Kazimierz Prószyński was a Polish inventor who invented the first successful handheld operated film camera called Aeroscope.